guys getting a little warm in here. You're welcome, sir. I feel like the arms need to get more air time. Thank you for nodding and winking. I appreciate that. Alright, here we go. Thanks, Dad. Alright, here we go. Boy! It's you! Shut up, you do it. Okay, here we go. Bye. One. Take one step that way. Two. And three. Put it in quickly. Before anybody looks. You're welcome. Okay, now guys, buckle it as quickly and as tightly. I didn't leave when you got here. Oh, just reposition. But I look like a jackass now. That's embarrassing. Now you guys are buckling that as tight as you can, right? Now guys, I have taken this show all the way from San Diego, California, where I was originally born and raised. Currently out here attending college. You may have heard of it, it's called NYU. Okay, no, I don't, thank you. Alright, no one cares. No one gives a shit. You're going to college. Snob! Alright, whatever. Here we go. Alright, now are you guys buckling that? Are you having trouble there? Do you guys go to public high school? You guys? No, I know it's not funny. That wasn't an insult. I went to public school too. Look how I turned out. Okay.
Why was that funny?
Alright, now guys, now buckle it. Buckle it. Are you guys okay? Yeah. Alright, you guys buckle that tight. Tony, do me a favor. Charlie can get that one. Tony, you come around here. Grab this strap. Now, Charlie, you go ahead and buckle them. Do you see how they work?
Yeah.
Alright, buckle them as tight as you can and quickly, please. Tony, do you know where that strap goes? No, you don't know where that strap goes? You know, yeah, it goes underneath. Tony, I'm surprised you're still off. Don't leave. Stay right here. No, don't worry. No, Tony, it's not going to be that embarrassing. Don't worry about it. Guys, this is, for lack of a better term, the most awkward part of the show. For that, I apologize. We're just going to try to get through it as quick as we possibly can. Charlie, how are you doing back there?
Good.
All right, we're good. Okay, Tony? Here we go.
Come on, man. No, hold quick.
I'm climbing the enthusiasm. I'm going to swing it between my legs. You're going to grab it, okay?
Nice.
The strap. Yeah, okay. All right, are you ready? On the count of three, grab it, okay? On the count of three. One, two, three weeks ago, I was doing this trick. No, Tony, I'm kidding.
Don't procrastinate this part of the show.
I'm sorry. Pretend it's my birthday, okay? Something. Just work with me. All right. Here we go. Thank you, ma'am. One person. Thank you. No, that's all I need. All right, here we go. All right, Tony, grab it on the count of three. One. Grab, don't pull. Hold on. Tony, just grab it. Now, wait. Tony, wait. Listen, this part's important. All right, now, Tony, grab the strap that you buckled, okay? Unbuckle it. But hold on to it, okay? Now hold on. Charlie, I need your help. I need from you a hand sandwich. Hand, yeah, there you go. Just hold, okay? That's all I need you to do right now. Just hold, all right? All right, Tony, grab with two hands. Now I want you to pull on the count of three as hard as you can. Oh no, I mean, I'm a professional, okay? I'm performing in a park. Okay, here we go. Alright, so Tony, two hands. Pull on the count. Charlie, just hold. Just, that's all I need you to do. Alright, are you ready? Two hands! One, two, three, pull tight. Now pull down. Now buckle it as tight as you can. Okay, the one hanging down, do you see it? Yeah, it's, okay, ow, there we go, okay. That one doesn't feel, okay, yep, go ahead, all right, that's all, right. Did you get it?
Yeah.
Hold on. How do I look? Feels weird, all right, now Charlie, you can let go now, dude. Yeah, thank you. The pulsing was nice, though, I appreciate that. Grab this end, Charlie! Grab! Good, thank you, alright. Grab this end! How you guys doing?
Looking like, thanks for your time.
You are welcome! Okay. There. Oh, you want a picture? Alright, right there. Now buckle that as tight. No, no, no. Put it through there. Yep. Pull as tight as you can, then buckle, then put it tight. You can pull this one tighter. This one doesn't hurt as much for some reason. That one's, oh my God. All right, yeah. Now buckle that. Buckle it quickly. Okay. Now put it in. There we go. Oh my God. Okay. Tony, check all the straps. Check, pull all of them. Okay, thank you. Charlie, check all the straps. Okay, you don't need to put one hand on my back, Charlie. I appreciate your need for stability, but you can look with just one hand. All right.
You're good.
Yeah, I'm good? All of them? Did you pull on all the straps? You missed one. You missed one. All right. Tony, go back. Yeah, thank you. Charlie, your bag's underneath there. Pick it up, go back. Give those two a big round of applause! All right, now guys!
One, two, three.
Guys, everybody, okay? Everybody in that all escaped from the straitjacket. In case you guys forgot, in English, we say 1, 2, 3. Spanish, 1, 2, 3. French, 1, 2, 3. Chinese, E.I. San. Japanese, eat chi, fanny, scratch it. German, ein, drei, drei. Romans, I.
See, it's really an intellectual show.
So I don't care how you count, great, please do. Everybody, here we go. And
1, 2, 3.
Now it's all 1 and 2 out. It's a process, just in case anyone was confused. Now the first step is to get one arm out from underneath my straitjacket. Now the first step is getting my head underneath my arm. So here we go. This is difficult for two reasons. The first reason being that bottom strap is so tight. Thanks, Tony. Ow. Ow. The second reason is that it brings back memories for me of my birth. Here we go. Push. It's crowning. Push. Look what you did to me. I hate you. Oh, it's a boy. Okay. Now that part happens quicker than most people can applaud. The next part is to get the crotch strap undone. Ma'am, this is for you. Thank you, a few of the men who also whistle. Appreciate that. Now here we go. The second to last part is to get one arm free of the straitjacket. It requires concentration and preferably silence. Here we go. Shut up, it's part of it. Now, in case anyone was wondering, I am single. Okay, judging by that reaction, no one was wondering. All right, fine, I get it. All right, here we go. Now, if you guys, hungry, I don't know why. All right, if you guys are movie buffs, you may recognize this scene from Alien. Here we are. Now for the kids, I'm Nemo. That was a dumb joke. All right, here we go. Wait, hold on. Yeah, gotta get ready ahead of time, right, Tony?
Alright.
There we go. Now, guys, the last part, one hand behind the back. We'll do that one more time, just for you, sir. You ready? One hand! Alright. You're welcome. Behind the back, upside down, undoing a strap. Guys, thank you very much!
Nice.
And that's my show. Now, guys, please, all donations go into the back. Please come up. Guys, that's my show. Thank you very much.